Hi there, this is Joe. Here we have 300 internet cable. We are using this 2 PoE internet standard to connect this cable together and set up a network 300 far from the center. Now we are using the first PoE internet standard to connect these two cables. There's PoE in and the PoE out. We always connect the PoE in to our main network. Then PoE out to the second cable. We're using the second PoE standard to connect this 400 meter cable. Also the PoE in from the main network and PoE out to the new cable. And we'll connect one terminal to our PoE injector. The PoE injector will inject the power to the network. And now we have set up the network link ready and we'll connect to our PC. So far, no network internet with the PC. We have disabled the Wi-Fi. So we plug the cable here and refresh the page again. Right, now we got the internet, this PC. The advantage of the PoE standard is we don't need extra power close to each of the network standard. The power will send in from the PoE injector or PoE switch in the center. So even we have some PoE device such as PoE access point or PoE IP camera, still can get the power from the 300 meter later. Right now we plug in, we see the PoE access point is getting the power and the network. Alright, that's all. Thanks for watching.